This simple 3D print can help you dial in your perfect resin settings. One side shows if the print is overexposed. The other side shows if it's underexposed. Unfortunately, it takes about 40 minutes to print. My tip? Use the standard 10-minute print exposure tests to get close. Then check your settings by printing the cones of calibration. See my full-length video for details.